Today will be part of history, and I hope it's destiny.
A last-minute stop at the Manila City Hall before setting his sights on a bigger office. Manila Mayor Francisco Esco Moreno Dumagoso assuring residents of Manila the government services will continue just before he headed off to the Sofitel Harbor Garden tent to file his certificate of candidacy for president, along with his running mate, Dr. Willie Ong. The tandem is promising a platform of healing amid a climate of fear of the pandemic, alleged abuses and greed, which Moreno said has led to a polarized country.
Tanggapin niyo po ang aplikasyon ko. Buong kababang loob. Ako po ay tumatakbong Pangulo ng bansa at aplikante ninyo. Mga kababayan, sa dami ng ating suliranin, sa tulong ninyo, bigyan nyo lang ako ng pagkakataon na kayo'y mapaglingkuran sa buong bansa at mga kababayan nating nasa buong mundo.
Moreno reiterated his reason for choosing Ong, a practicing doctor, to be his running mate. Moreno says Ong will focus on the pandemic while he will attend to improving the economy. He said this was the same strategy that allowed him to succeed in handling the pandemic in Manila with a doctor for a vice mayor.
Ang pinaka-focus namin nga maghilom yung bansa. Hindi tayo magfo-focus sa mga away politika kasi nakita natin doon nagkakaroon ng problema.
Aside from the Moreno-Ong tandem, the only other high-profile candidates who filed on day 4 of the filing of certificates of candidacy are celebrity chef Boy Logro for Aangat Cocinero Party List and Representative Arlene Brosas for Gabriela Women's Party List.
We vow to continue championing the rights and welfare of marginalized women in Congress. Tuloy-tuloy po tayong maghahatid ng serbisyo sa mga biktima ng abuso.
In all, there are now 20 candidates running for president, 7 for vice president, 39 for senators, and 48 for party list representatives. Meanwhile, former President Gloria Macapagal-Arroyo on Friday filed her certificate of candidacy for representative of the 2nd District of Pampanga, while former television journalist and Laguna representative Sol Aragones will run for governor of her province.
Ilan po sa kahilingan nila na kailangan natin ngayon ay magkaroon ng tertiary hospital na pagtutulungan po namin ni Vice Governor Jericho Ejercito. Magkaroon ng tertiary hospital na kumpleto ang pasilidad. May CT scan, may MRI, may dialysis center at iba pa na hindi na natin kinakailangan pang pumunta sa ibang ospital.
The Commission on Elections facing a new challenge with a new law mandating a 30-day extension of voters' registration to take effect from the effectivity of the law or publication in the Official Gazette, which could mean a further extension beyond October 30.
Pinaka-variable dito would be the pandemic. As I said earlier, because of the extension of the registration, our elbow room for the preparation for the 2022 election is really very tight.
Mike Navalio, ABS-CBN News.